tracking this guy for years. I want him dead.